Harlem specifically, where the original gangster New Jack is standing by. I'd like to warn viewers up front that I'm sure this interview is going to be inappropriate in more ways than we can list in 1 hour. Viewer discretion is sincerely advised.
I told the cameraman, I said, you meet me in Harlem. I said, we ain't gonna do this in the studio. I said, we ain't gonna do this in a setting where it's safe. I said, you bring your ass to Harlem, where I feel at home. And he came. Scared, but he came. Because this is me, you know what I mean? I have been in ECW for 3 years, and I put up with a lot of bull, but it don't matter. Because I have established myself as the original gangster. Not the original prankster. I don't rap about it. I don't sing about it. I don't dance about it. This is what I do. I walk in the ring. I whoop your ass. I whoop your ass and I'll beat you until I can't beat you no more. Jack Victory, look where you at. I told you. I was gonna get you. Now you out. Knee toe up. Now I'm gonna put y'all in line. I'm gonna beat you one at a time till I get tired. Everybody else you put in front of me, same thing. Because I've done it. I paid my price. I've deserved everything I've got. Ain't nobody gave me. I've dove off balconies. I've dove off cliffs. I dove off 2 or 3 stories. And you know what? I still got up and I gave you what you wanted. Because why? I'm New Jack. They said, what happened to Mustafa? They said, who's your next partner? I don't care about no partner because I'm me. I do my thing. I get my shit done. You know what I'm saying? Because I am the original gangster. You know what I mean? I don't ask nobody for nothing. I don't beg nobody to do nothing for me because I will get mine without help from nobody. They said, New Jack, you've always been a menace. You've always been a problem. You've always gotten trouble in ECW. And they said, why are you see that? I said, because, nigga, I make money. I put asses in seats. That's why I'm there. You know what I mean? That's why New Jack is where he is. You know what I mean? Because I put asses in seats. Ain't fake about me. You know what I mean? They said, why don't you wrestle? I ain't got to wrestle. I get a garbage can, I throw in the ring, and I whoop your ass. That's all they want to see. That's what ECW was brought up on, violence. And that's what I give them, violence. You know what I mean? I go home, my old lady carry me up the steps, carry me down the steps. I got to eat, she bring me food, I had to piss, she take me to the bathroom. Why? They said, why you put yourself through that? I said, because that's what I get paid for. And I don't feel bad about it. And I don't ask nobody to do nothing for me because I do what the f*** I want to do. You know what I mean? If you don't like what I do, turn the channel. Watch the fake s***. But this is New Jack. And I'm going to give you what you want. If you f*** with me, I'm going to get you. Whether you want to call it a work or a f*** shoot. If you get on me, I'm going to get on you back. If you want to work, we can work. If you want to shoot, I'll beat your ass. I'll whoop your ass. If you think you're going to come to me and beat me up, then cool. You beat me up. But I'll come back at you. And I'll get you the way I know how to get people. I'll beat your ass. Whether I got to sneak you like I've done before, or whether I got to come at you like how you think is a man, whatever, I'll get you. Because I've established myself. I don't care about nobody. Nobody. I don't care about no belt. I don't care about no titles. I don't care about none of that. I just care about me. I carry my own weight. Why is Mustafa gone? Because I was a wheelbarrow. I carried him. I did Cronus a favor. I carried him. I don't need him no more. All right? I'm the original gangster. Don't call me an icon. Don't call me nothing. Just call me New Jack. And for anybody that want to get in the ring with me, come on. Watch what I do to you. I'll beat your ass. I will beat your ass down to the ground. I'll beat you. Ain't no gimmicks here. You want to say weapons needed? Yeah, I need weapons because I want to take you out. I want to take you out. I need weapons. I want to take your ass out. We carried the belts. Who came in to wrestle us? Nobody. Why? Because they know. Because I ain't no joke. And anybody that's ever gotten a ring with me, they know I ain't no joke. And that's how I'm going to always be. When I'm done wrestling, I ain't going nowhere else. I ain't going to WCW, WWF. When I'm done with ECW, I'm done. I quit. I do nothing else. I drive a truck. I drive a f***ing cab. I do nothing else. Because this is me. This is home. You won't dress me up in no pink panties and no high heel shoes because this is me. Sandman went on. Raven went on. Steven Richards. And a pit bull sold a f*** out. You don't buy me for money. I don't get in trouble and turn state evidence to get probation instead of f***ing jail time. I do my f***ing time. I've done it before. I do it again. And I don't owe nobody f***. And you ain't gonna never say I sold out. And it ain't for you. It's for f***ing me. For my own personal satisfaction, I ain't selling out to myself. Whatever somebody else think. Put me in the ring with you, you go down. Call it a work, call it a shoot, you go down. I created all this violence, professional wrestling. All of it. Wasn't no gangs, wasn't no nothing, it wasn't none of that until New Jack got put out there like a lab rat, and they saw what I did, and now you got WCW gangs, WWF gangs. I originated all this bull, and I don't get none of you credit but me. And then whether you want to believe it or not, I was the one that started. Offer me a contract, I tell you to kiss my ass, because I don't need none of y'all. Give me an opponent, I'll beat your ass. Why? Because I am.
Subscribe now on ECW Network.